And welcome back to Wisconsin Family. Justin and I and our guests today are out in McFarland at Wisconsin Granite. Now you know those beautiful granite countertops. We get to see how they get to be that way, and which is new for me.
That'll be new. I'll be excited to see that.
Right now that we're talking CrossFit, you know, maybe the CrossFit Games are coming to Madison this year. And so with us, we have Nicole and Olivia. They're from CrossFit Recursive right here in Madison on Williamson Street. Thanks for joining us today.
Thanks for having us, guys.
Let's get started for viewers that are still kind of new to learning what CrossFit is. Give us a quick primer on CrossFit.
So CrossFit focuses on functional movement. We take the best of gymnastics, running, rowing, Olympic lifting, powerlifting, and we combine that into constantly varied workouts that use all of your muscles and are never boring.
I think I've heard that term, workout of the day. They differ all the time.
I like how you said never boring.
Never boring.
So you have that really well rehearsed. You've done that many times, so good for you, good for you. So let's talk a little bit about the benefits, because some people may be watching right now and, you know, they are a little bit familiar with CrossFit and they think, oh, I could never do that. But who can really benefit from CrossFit?
I mean, the generic broad answer is everybody, right? Everybody can benefit from that. But people do get a little bit nervous because you see the stuff on TV and it looks really scary. Our gym, we really focus on bringing people off the couch for the first time, getting them just moving. We have a bunch of different classes that we can do that with. So anybody that just really wants to get up, get moving, work on their fitness a little bit. Like I said, we do the functional movement, working on people getting off the couch, off the floor, stuff like that to keep people out of nursing homes long term.
Sure. Right. Activities of daily living, right?
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
So what are some of the programs you offer to help people get started?
Yeah, when you first come in, we'll have you do a couple of our different programs. One of them is our Recursive Express classes, which are 30-minute classes, so they're very low barrier to entry. Anybody can come off the couch, come into the gym, and do them. They're just 30-minute classes, not scary. There's no barbells in there.
You can waste 30 minutes just contemplating whether you're going to the gym,
right? You might as well just come in and do it, get your workout in, go home. Like I said, there's no barbells. It's not very technical. It's just getting up and moving. Another one we have is our Foundations program, which will teach you the barbell movements. So you can do some of those more technical lifts and stuff like that. We'll walk you through those.
Very good. Very good. And some people, you know, who might be watching right now may be a little bit intimidated by the idea of doing group classes, even though you probably don't make it intimidating because you're trying to help people. But do you have options for people who maybe might be a little bit intimidated by group classes?
Yes, absolutely. We have several different personal training programs. One of them is that Foundations class. We can do that one-on-one if people are a little bit nervous, want to come in, a little bit more comfortable coming in to do that with a personal trainer. We also have longer-term personal training classes. We have a lot of clients, a lot of people that come in and they want to stay out of the nursing homes, and so we're working on them. You know, if they fall on the floor, how do you get up? Stuff like that. Or people that are training for something specific, competitions, Ironman, marathon, stuff like that.
And I want to just make sure that we clarify this. When you say people who are wanting to stay out of the nursing homes, what age group are you referring to specifically there? Are you talking about people who may be 20 years away from going to a nursing home, or people who it's imminent?
Both. Wow. I mean, both, right? You have to start now, right? It's going to be a little bit harder as you age to kind of get into shape, have that mobility. Think about the youngsters, right? Olivia's age, they're very flexible, but we lose that because we sit at desks all day and we kind of live that sedentary lifestyle. So the sooner you can get in and get started with those things, the easier it will be as you age. Right.
So much easier to maintain and gradually build than to
absolutely
do a big fix.
Yeah,
right?
Absolutely.
Well, we know that the working out is important, but so is nutrition. That can make a big difference in, I guess, the efficacy of your workouts. So talk to us about nutrition and how you use that with your people.
We do recommend that everybody that comes in the gym, we like to talk to them about at least basic nutrition, right? You can work out really hard for that half hour, that hour, and then you go home and you eat a pizza and you sit and you drink some beers, right? And you kind of just negate everything that you've just done. So nutrition is definitely a really good base. You want to have good, healthy foods in your system so that you have the energy to do those really good workouts. And so we work with a registered dietitian, and we have a nutrition coach on staff, and we have a bunch of different nutrition programs that we can help people with whatever their goals are, whether it be weight loss, muscle gain, just maintaining. We can help everybody.
Good. The quality of the fuel.
Yeah, and so you can sit down with people, your nutritionist can sit down with people and say, okay, what are your goals? Do you want to build muscle? Do you want to lose weight? What do you want to do? And then kind of cater a meal plan.
Absolutely. So like Olivia and I are doing a nutrition plan right now, and we have very different goals, right? Mine is maybe more to lose a little bit of the of the extra weight I've accumulated. Hers is to gain some muscle mass. She's active in high school sports and stuff like that. So we have different, we're eating similarly, but we have different goals.
Okay. Well, very good. Very good. So we got about a minute left, but tell us how somebody can get started at CrossFit Recursive.
Well, you can contact us by calling us, emailing us, or just stopping in. And we'll schedule a no-sweat intro where we'll sit down with you, get to know you, talk with you, and we'll figure out which program will work best for you based on what your needs are and what your goals are.
I like that you call it a no-sweat intro because literally you walk in and it's just a conversation. You're not going to put them to work that day.
Right. We used to do a free trial class, and we found a lot of people, it was kind of, people wouldn't come in because they were nervous about coming in and working out. You don't know what to expect. You don't know if it's going to be hard. Can you do it? Are you going to look stupid? So now we bring people in first and we sit down. We give them a tour of the gym so they're more comfortable when they're ready to get started with their programs.
Very nice.
They have a better idea of what's going on. And plus, everyone's going to start differently. Some might start with personal training. Some might start in the group classes. And this way we can figure that out together, what's going to be the best avenue for each individual person.
Very non-threatening.
Yes.
You cover a lot of bases. CrossFit Recursive, they're on Williamson Street. Schedule your no-sweat intro today, right?
Yes.
Absolutely. We're Wisconsin family, and we'll be right back.